So then you accuse the people of being malicious. Where do you think they're coming from?
They are most likely coming from my competitors. Just now I had a word with Mr. Taman. Actually, he asked to speak to me. And Mr. Taman was quite gracious. He assured me that they are not from his team. And he assured me that he will not allow this malicious attack from his team. I'm not too sure whether he knows what somebody else are doing on his behalf. So I'm not too sure about that. I don't think it is Mr. Ng Kok Song. Those posts were over a period of 10 years. And if you take a look at the number of people who watched the post over 10 years, I believe it is more than 100,000. And during that time, I don't have any objection. So on this election, suddenly somebody raised to say, send a few photos. And that person says, I feel uncomfortable. But there are more than 100,000 people who watched the post over 10 years. Why do you feel uncomfortable now?